All systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Take immediately. Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing. Systems online. Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain. Systems online.
Blueprint acquired. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a three-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up. Powering down.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Average long-range transmission delay, 8 hours. Opening last recorded transmissions.
This is an emergency distress call. Aurora is on collision course with planet 4546B. Sending all available environmental data. Please respond with rescue solution out.
This is Altera HQ. Attached to this message, you should find the blueprints for an escape ship that we calculate will be capable of breaking orbit and getting you back to the nearest phase gate. Now, it's designed to use materials you can find in situ, but it's gonna need one hell of a power source. Now, we'll be sure to...
Aurora Long Range Communications Relay offline.
Thank you.
Recommended. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Thank you.
it slow.
Titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora. PDA data. PDA data.
What are you so happy about, Maida?
Say, kid, I brought you something.
Is that a Leviathan outside?
Towed it home on the back of the sub.
You killed that thing?
It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job, but I can stay and chat if you'd like. No? Then make yourself useful and pass me that hardened blade.
Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if it's not as dead as it looks? What if others come?
You prefer it got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here?
When we get off this planet, I am going to drag you through every court in the damn Federation. I have had it with you risking our lives.
Oh, stow it, Chief. The kid can't kill this disease without fish to study. I'm just bringing him home.
But tell her. Tell her I'm right.
You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how they resist the bacteria if you slaughter them all.
It ain't always they oblige in coming in alive.
He means you're being reckless.
Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. that we have to find a middle way.
There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base.
Your sea base?
I'm going outside.
Bard, Torgal has disembarked the habitat.
Bard, come in. It's dangerous. Damn it, boy. I know you can hear me.
Chief. Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet.
What?
Brace!
Came out of nowhere. An alien kraken, bigger than a cyclops. Tore a hole clear through the reinforced hull. I barely got my breather in time. I told her. I said others would come. The rupture threw me clear of the habitat. And the monster turned and bore down on me. And just as its tentacles came within reach, Mader appeared out of nowhere. She had a sea glide in one hand, a jagged piece of scrap metal in the other. She meant to butcher that beast or die trying. The last I saw her, she had the metal lodged in its neck as the monster did its best to shake her, contorting off into the darkness. I'm certain she got her wish, one way or another. Then I thought I saw a light deep below me. I hoped maybe Bart had swum clear. I followed it. Now I wonder whether I saw anything at all. My oxygen is low. The habitat is gone. I can't see the sky. Something surely has the scent of my blood.
Engine powering up. Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Standard. Ahead slow.
Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
Rig for Simon running. Warning, creature attacked. Engine powering down.
Fluid intake. Standard. toxic fluid intake.
Ahead flank. Emergency warning. Vessel captured. Excessive noise.
Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge bottom-dwelling life form.
Ahead standard.
Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Life Pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Thank you.